Congressional leaders bussing it back after the vote. In their bus. In front of the White House.